fucking Murlock job. All right, Damien. Let's see if there's something you missed. Right there. Damn it.
What the? Hey, it's me. You called me here.
Shit. I have a lot on my mind.
Yeah?
Okay, come here. Take a look at this.
Who is she?
I don't know. The file's corrupt. Do you have any ideas how to make the video play?
This isn't fixable. You need the original.
Running a search on your CTOS access.
That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
See, I don't think he knows about this. He would have bragged. I know him.
Who would have bragged?
She might be a lead. Or not. Gotta stay a step ahead of him.
Are you in trouble? An IP address.
Yeah, he gave that to me. Can you find where that leads?
What is all of this? Aiden, answer me. I'm not doing anything until...
He took her, Clara. He's using my sister as collateral.
Oh, my God. The man we traced?
Yeah. Damien Brinks.
I can't help you. I'm gonna go. We'll talk later, right? After you're done.
Shh.
Where's your car?
This way!
This way. they want? Who are they?
Relax, we're here.
It's gotta be the searcher, man, for the IP. What the hell we hit on? Just stay low. I'll get us out.
Get in the car. I'll finish here. What are you doing? Just go!
They're going to trap us!
lost everything. My hard drives, my network access. All right, I need to get back online. Where's Clara? Be careful, Aiden. Don't pull her into this.
Here.
Thanks.
Those men, who are they?
I don't know. Yeah, they must have picked up on the CTOS search.
That's why I wanted to see you. DedSec says that someone else has the system hacked. I took it, and I gave it to you.
Now, hold on. I didn't give it to anyone. I wouldn't.
We need to trust each other.
You know what? I don't have time to soothe you, Clara. If you don't trust me, there's nothing I can do. Someone shot up my motel room. My sister's gone, and I have nothing. You are not my priority right now.
No, I know that.
Of course.
Do you know this place? Somewhere near here. It's supposed to be the first test site for CTOS. It is known as the bunker. At least, that's how the urban legend goes.
The bunker? One with access to the entire city?
Undetected access. I've done months of research on it. City planning, zoning documents, things they don't want us to see. There's a blank spot on every map. Right over there. Ish. And you've lost your damage deposit on a motel.
It's fine.
You need to find a way inside that bunker. Undetected access to the whole city. I could use a break right now. Well, somebody's been on that island recently. His name's Tobias Frewer.
Tobias was one of the CTOS pioneers until Bloom fired him. The man is vraiment crazy. Or on drugs. Maybe both. He lives right near here. There's a homeless camp.
He's homeless?
He's got an underground shop hidden in there. DedSec goes there for some of the more rare hardware. You can't forget him. He's paranoid and won't talk.
I can be persuasive.
I'll let you do the talking.
You really want this place to be real, don't you?
It is real.
So you're buying into the legend.
Papa used to take me camping in Mont Tremblant. He'd always say we were looking for treasure. I didn't understand then that he was stealing from the cabins.
Gold watches.
Tools. The look on his face when it was something special. Like one time, I found an old rusted coin with a regal emperor. He said it was an ancient Roman coin. Priceless. But he let me keep it. Said it was my door to a magic world. The whole Roman Empire. I guess I am my father's daughter. Stars in my eyes.
Well, I hope this bunker's real too.
It's real.
A gang shootout erupted at the Owl Motel earlier, resulting in a gas main explosion. No reports on casualties. Police are investigating.
Officials there. Say thanks to the rapid response. That's where Tobias runs his shop. Mostly black market junk. Sometimes you can find rare schematics, if you're lucky. He's not there. What now?
Someone here knows how to reach him. I'm gonna have a look around. Fancy setup. Place like this.
So, what was she doing?
She got stitches. The cut was pretty deep.
Jesus, she must be freaking out. Was she able to get to the last meeting?
It's dark and it won't break.
Get them to deal me in. Poker game, huh? Let's see where you're hiding. There we go. Hold on, what's this? Someone else is tracking the call. It's gotta be fixers.
Hey, you're not gonna believe this. I finally got a lock on Fuhr. I'm going to pick him up now.
There they are. They'll hunt him down fast. I need to stop them. You were right. He's paranoid. But I found him.
You want to go alone, don't you? All right. I'll meet you at the island.
Side. Searching. Where'd he go? Stay alert.
You can't find him.
No one here. Just the car. One more sweep around. Quickly, don't lose him!
Freaking me out.
Illegal poker out here. Who'd suspect? One of these guys is Tobias. I'll join.
Who are you? I don't know you.
I don't know him.
Relax. Are you Tobias?
None of your business.
I'll take that as a yes.
No, take it as none of your business.
That's a nice attitude. Is that why Bloom fired you?
Damn it! Look out! Get down!
All right. I just need one thing, and then I can let you go.
No, no way. They'll find out.
I'm not one of them.
Why should I trust you?
Because I could shoot you and take it.
Oh, that ain't an answer, man.
All right. I don't work with whoever you think. No one needs to know about this conversation.
No power to the bunker. They cut it. There's no power, do you get it? Might as well call that place a tomb.
All right. I can deal with that.
That's all it ever was when you think about it. A tomb. Anyone that ever touched that fucking place. We all have one foot in the grave, but I'm okay. I'm safe here. Mostly.
Sure. Tobias, may I have the bridge remote, please?
I built it, you know, the remote.
Yeah.
That's what I do, I build.
That's great. Let me have it.
Yeah, fine. Sure. Yeah, you take it.
Great.
Yeah, it's your funeral. Yeah, it's heavy, huh? Trust me, man. It only gets heavier. Hey, listen. If you need anything, I mean whatever, you come see me. I build stuff.
You do. Up a mess like Tobias. I'm being chased by the same people. Hell, I guess I'm homeless now, too. He was high on medication or something. That guy has got to be careful. He's got fixers after him. If they find him, who knows what they'll do.
Hey, by the way, Maurice volunteered a location. He seems convinced you'll find something there. He says if you want answers, you'll have to follow his trail. Whatever the hell that means. Might lead to something, though, right?
Well, this is good. He wants me to understand why he did it. You need to reward him with something, okay?
What, like a cookie?
I don't know. Get creative. bunker. Claire's putting a lot of faith in this legend. And Tobias was pretty spooked by it. I'm not interested in the myth. But if it helps me get Nikki, then I'll use it.
Tobias?
I did.
And?
We played poker, had a nice talk.
What did he say?
Clara, it's real.
I told you. Don't go in without me. I'm on my way.
Don't worry. I still have to restore the power, and then we have to find an entrance. I'll see you soon. Thank you. to go.
I just heard the generator kick on.
Gonna need more juice than this. Can you look for an entrance? How would Bloom hide a place like this?
I hope there's a secret elevator. You pull a switch and the floor drops into a hidden base deep underground.
Underwater? We're on an island.
Wishful thinking. Up then. One of the buildings. I'll keep looking.
There. Once we're in, can you get us online?
In my circle, this is the find of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
Do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
I'm working on it. Generators are back there. I'll just hack the gate. Wait for me.
Why? It's perfectly safe. Nobody's been inside for years.
Because I want to see your face when the door opens.
DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course. Help me get her online.
Fingers crossed.
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but connections are the important part. Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. I need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rosie Freeman district.
Viceroy territory.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
To get CTOS network access.
Restricted area, get lost.
My problem.
That can't be normal.
Thank you.
better check that out.
Whoa! What the? Oh, fuck.
Watch it!
Just that way.
Start looking for him. Oh!
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
CTOS recording you every waking moment. The public has no idea.
Renowned psychologist Dr. Phil Edelman. Doctor, the city has a vigilante in its midst, as you know, but you think this is a good thing?
Well, I hesitate to say good, but I think in a city with rising gang violence and a notorious history, citizens need to feel safe.
And he makes them feel safe?
He gives the illusion.
Mystical money, y'all. Red strangers look at me funny because they not a hit.
Never work in this town again. Clock you out. I'm like the Black Mama and Dalai Lama. You drive us movies. You boys do.
You're off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. They had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighborhood just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to.
Thank you.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Over there.
Fuck that. I ain't wearing these no more. Break's over. Back to work.
Keep him in my scope. I got my eyes on.
Right there.
Watch that crossfire! I see you, bitch! I see you! Yo, check right over there. Just there.
Pull up a chair, B. We gonna be here for a while.
Can't have it.
Rossi Freeman now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No, I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.